Yeah, man, it's your boy Young Philly, and as you can tell, I have a massive smile on my face because we managed to raise 2.4 million for charity! I'm just so humbled, and I want to thank the Sidemen once again for getting me involved, because every year they can pick whoever they want, and somehow I managed to come back. So thank you, lads. So today, we're going to watch some highlights. I might tell you some behind-the-scenes stories that you guys might have not seen from the dressing rooms, etc. Let's get into it. I also want to put out there that you should be subscribed, and you should hit that noty bell, because it helps me massively. Before we watch the full game highlights, I thought it would be cool to watch my individual highlights. I don't know, but I was really harsh on myself when the game ended. I just really wanted to score, and I didn't. But it's not about that. It's actually about charity and raising as much money as we can and having time with our friends. That's why I started the video with the amount that we've raised. The event is bigger than me scoring a goal. Does that make sense? But anyway, let's watch the highlights.
Okay.
The waves are waves in, though. Oh, I like that I said that. I do love my mum so much. Mum, if you're watching this, te amo. Te amo con todo mi corazón, mama. Oh, do you know what? I should have put a better whip on that free kick, you know. Look at this little ping. Was it this one? Oh, no. Here I thought I was someone, but easy, just pick it off, easy. Do you know what I do like? I've got to pause it quick. Do you know what I do like about this event? Is that there's some players that are obviously better than others, but no one plays like that. Like, everyone gets the ball, everyone gets fair minutes. Like, this is going to sound crazy, but I actually would prefer to watch this than a Premier League game. This has everything. Like, it has funny moments, the viral moments. Cool, maybe the quality is not as good. Well, the quality is nowhere near as prem, but do you know what I mean? I just feel like this is more entertaining to watch. That's probably a mad statement, isn't it? But anyway, back to the video. Little ball into speed outside of the boot. Picked it up from deep. This is my assist to Chris MD. Look how I pluck it out. No one even clocked that one, you know. Oh my God! Don't that count as an assist? Wait, I've just realised. It said that I've only got one assist. I assisted Chunks. Doesn't that class as an assist? Comment down below. Would you give that to me as an assist? Because I would. Obviously, me being me. Absolutely brilliant feat from Chris MD here. He should be doing that, man. His whole YouTube career is based off football and playing football. So I wasn't surprised when he was doing certain things. Look at it. Look at it. Hungry. Lovely. What did I do here? That was terrible. Lost my absolute mind there. But it worked out in the end. Come off the defender. Oh, just should have shot more, man. Look at that ball. Alright, football is a beautiful thing, you know. He's offside there. What did I do here? Step overs to absolutely no one. Oh, he did have a go and it went absolute mad. This is the assist to Chunks. Lost it there. Won it back. Here, brother. Give it a go. Big deflection. But we'll take those. Well done, my brother. Look at that. We're going back. We're actually going back. That ball is lovely, you know. Look at it. The vision. In behind. Football is amazing. Look at this ball. Outside of the boot. In between four players. Oh my God, I didn't even know it went between four players. Look. And then this is the one. So, see, look, like little things that you wouldn't have noticed, like the people in the stadium would have noticed for sure. But at that point, I was tired. No, I'm lying. I wasn't even tired. I had a cramp. Like, there was a time where I've gone to control the ball, and then as I've landed, my foot stayed like that. I had to physically push my foot out of the cramp. Like, it was mad. So that's why in the second half, I stayed up front a little bit more and then just basically become a lot lazier. And that's why I had that shot, because I was like, cool, I know I have space to run into, but it's not happening. It is time to get into the full match highlights. I haven't even watched the whole stream back, so this is going to be interesting. Let's go. They absolutely smashed it with the Sky Sports theme as well. The production value this year was sensational. I remember I won the ball here. Look at it. Hustling. Oh, I got to pause it quick. Seeing Phil on the ball made me think about what happened to him. I'm glad he's okay. And the second he took the shot, he was instantly in tears, screaming in pain and agony. Shout out to two physios that absolutely sprinted on the pitch. That was just so hard to deal with, just because I love everyone on that pitch. You know what I mean? You end up spending like a whole 2 days with them, building relationships, and then like my boy's on the floor upset and hurt. Anyway, let's just carry on watching it. Phil, you greedy bastard. You greedy bastard. I would have given that to Kaida. I probably would have done that shot. Theo again, look, he was a problem. I had to pause it there. What I will say is that the second Theo wasn't available for us no more, that's when I lost major confidence. Like, the whole dynamic of the game changed. Like, Theo was such a key player for us. God bless Kai's soul because he genuinely thought he's God. See, little things. This is why these videos are good. At half time, Kai did not understand what the offside rule was. So then we literally explained to him the offside rule at half time. Crazy, innit? He would have been buzzing. I also just want to say though, considering half of these boys have never played football, I think they've done exceptionally well. Yeah, I was just super proud of my team. They might have not been the greatest, but you see, if you start putting people down, it does nothing for them, bro. So it's just good to let people know that, yo, you're doing great. Which they was. That wasn't my way of trying to lie to them. Do you get what I'm saying? Buzzing for Ethan, man. That feeling must have been mad. Like, I scored at Sellers Park once, but it wasn't in a packed stadium. Look at that. That must have been mental. What a feeling for him. Gideon picking up the ball. I forgot about that. It's like he instantly regretted touching. He went, shit, what am I doing? And then realised he fucked up. Then he had to chase the ball. Oh, God bless him, man. I really, really like Gideon. We connected so much as well in those last 2 days. Look, there's me. It's the little ping. It's the little ping that I give Chris. How does that not count as an assist? I don't get that.
Nico's in the box, on his left foot.
It's like he's in Tiger.
Up against Cal Freezy here. He's weaving a web of life.
He was like Ginge. Ginge was a problem, you know, good player. What a ball.
Two on target, two goals for the Sidemen as we approach half.
Good finish.
There will be a fair bit of injury time.
He scores every year though, innit? My brother Sai. Come on, Chunky! The way Chunks hit that was going top bins. Oh, I wish Deji had scored, man. That would have been amazing if Deji scored. Man, he should have passed it there, man. Can't lie, man, he should have passed it, bro. We all know you're unreal, my brother. He's a different player, though. This was nice. I remember this. Watch. Had he scored that? All right, Manny, mate, we get it. You're unreal at football, mate. That's a good tackle, Mr. Beast. He's a great basketball player, though. I saw this clip on TikTok of Mr. Beast. He was wetting them.
Head tips it on. Nice feet. Just pushes off Mr. Beast.
Oh, man. There's a reason I'm reacting the way I am. I'll explain after. But this was really hard for me, this bit. It was such a shit penalty, though, man. And it's... Yeah, it was such a shit penalty, and it's more annoying because when we was doing the training, he was taking good penalties. But what was really hard about this, it's like, it proper reminded me that he's still mad young, do you get what I'm saying? Not because he missed the penalty, but just because of how I reacted and how much it got to him. I felt so sorry for him. And then that doesn't help. But I get it! KSI's getting his payback. You see how I run over straight away and got him up? That's the sort of brother I am, man, trust me. Oi! Another interesting fact, yeah? So, obviously, all of our, like, family and friends were, like, in this box area. My mum's texted me, she's gone, my mum's got an accent, innit? God bless her. I was about to say how my mum would say it. She was like, yeah, I made a new friend. Speed's mum. I've gone upstairs. My mum and Speed's mum are vibes in. They're on the wines. They was both having a red wine each. You get me? I met Mama Speed. I gave her a hug. And, yeah, it was just mad love. But, yeah, I just thought that was mad random. They exchange numbers. Every time she comes to London, she's going to hit up my mum and that. I was just like, rah, this is random but cool. It's because of things like this where I love the Sidemen charity game so much, because we understand we're here to entertain people and we're YouTubers first and not footballers. Like, on a normal day, JJ would never do that. Look at the legs. Look at Manny. He's so fast and it's effortless. You know why he done that? Because he's just had another baby. Congrats to Manny, man. So many people can't have kids in this world, bro. It's such a blessing, and he's got two now. Buzzing for the boy. I don't even remember him doing that. He nearly scored. Yeah, Chunks lost his absolute mind shooting from there. That was definitely a goal. The replay showed it. When I was on the sideline at this point, I was thinking, what the hell is going on? But it definitely was a goal. And then what I love, this is what I love, Chunks' face. He's like, brother, I don't even know what's happened there, but I'll take it. I don't think they gave him the goal, though. Reversed it. No yellow. Is this Harry's goal? I enjoyed Harry's goal a lot. Good pass, good assist from Vic. What a goal. What a goal. Come on, speed. What a ball to Nico. Glad my brother scored, man. Like, as friends, we all love each other so much, man. Even though I didn't score, it felt like I did, you know? I don't remember that. Who done that, Chris? Go on, Chunker. Get out. Flip sake. Chunks, was that you? Oh my God, that was Chunks' fault. I didn't even know. Again, not that deep, I'm only playing. And there we have it, people. Sidemen FC were victorious this year. Once again, absolutely sick to be invited again. Thank you to everyone that donated, 2.4 million raised. So humble and blessed to be a part of such an amazing event. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the reaction. But with that being said, God bless you. Comment, give it a little like, subscribe if you haven't, and God bless. See you later.